The upper left button looks like a target and is the calibration button. By selecting it, you will restart the interactive calibration process and be prompted to perform a 9-point calibration. Use this button when you initially set up your e-beam system, if your system seems out of sync, or if you notice a lack of responsiveness with the interactive stylus.